driver that got text on the way. Have the results shortly. Thank you.
down Barlow Street.
Oh, even better. Thank you.
Coming up Nudgee Road, can I get you to please make a left turn onto Beatrice Terrace
where the takeaway shop is there on the corner, and then take your first right onto Norman Street, and then left onto Lancaster Road and Norman Route. So it's once again, as you're coming inbound on Nudgee Road, we'll get you to go left onto Beatrice Terrace, right onto Norman Street, left onto Lancaster Road and Norman Route. When you get onto Lancaster Road, just pull around the corner, just have a quick look to your right to see if anyone is at that stop. Pull up at the next available location and just wait for passengers down to you. Unfortunately, it means we are going to miss one stop, but the traffic delays on Nudgee Road approaching Lancaster Road traffic lights is quite heavy, and rather than get you all stuck in it all morning, I will get you to go around it. Thank you, and see you soon. operators in CC to contact those operators who did come in response to those cover trips. So I did manage to get the 300 outbound covered. Appreciate the offers that came in. That's once again 300 outbound has now been covered. Thank you very much. Have a great night. do a bus swap at Forest Lake at around 8:18, 8:30 mark and return on Devon. Alternatively, if any operator is positioned around 100 inbound at 8:35, you can assist either way to please come in by pressing 0. So that's either a bus swap from Willowong, preferably a rigid, at around Forest Lake Village, between about the 8:18, 8:30 mark, return on the depot, or alternatively, if anyone is in a position to cover an inbound 100 service at about 8:35, give us just either way, could you please come in by pressing 0. Thank you, and see you next time. they're being stuck open as a result. Pedestrians are doing what they do best and disregarding the signals and walking across regardless. Please just be extra caution in the area until this gets fixed up. That's way far away. So once again, the Melbourne Street portal in and out. All operators, just put extra caution. We're having issues with the pedestrian doors there again. And pedestrians are doing what they do best and disregarding the crossing signals. So please just put extra caution. Thank you, NCC complete.